Okay, this is the 2002 Odyssey with a defective torque converter. It's overheated pretty serious. And just to let you know, we're flushing the cooler lines. And that's the pressure that it's running. Let's see if we get that right in there. Which is about 60 pounds. Yep, it's about 60 pounds. And it's flowing pretty good too. The orange line's right there. It's flowing 2 gallons a minute. A little bit over 2 gallons a minute. It's almost up to 3. That line there where my fingernail is 3. So it's about 2 7/8 gallons a minute. So there's no restriction in the cooler. Let's go take a look at that torque converter and see what that puppy's doing. Okay, here's the transmission out of the Odyssey. Oh, goodness. And the goofy part about it is, it had a good lockup. I believe this to be a C Stator, is what I believe it to be. I don't know, because we can't cut it open. But the transmission temperature got up to 217 in lockup, cruising down the road. There were no codes in this transmission at all. Let's see if I could tell if it has a C Stator in this thing. We're gonna have to go through this transmission with a paper and rubber, replace both filters, and start all over again. This camera doesn't do it justice. It smells really burnt, smells bad. Okay, this stator's locked both ways. I got it like this, and there's no difference. Even if I jerk it one way or the other, I'm turning the whole stator, not the inner race inside the sprag. But I can feel no difference. It's just locked both ways. It passed the stall test. It stalled at 2100. It wasn't like it was broken and not holding. It's just the opposite. It's locked both ways. And that's an HO80 defect.